Democratic presidential candidate Tulsi Gabbard says she's received no explanation or response from CNN regarding not being invited to a series of town halls the network is hosting in New Hampshire days before a crucial primary there in February. Gabbard is currently polling 4.8% in the Real Clear Politics Index of polls in New Hampshire, ahead of tech entrepreneur Andrew Yang, businessman Tom Steyer, and former Massachusetts Governor Deval Patrick. Yang, Steyer, and Patrick, along with former Vice President Joe Biden, Senators Bernie Sanders, Elizabeth Warren, Amy Klobuchar, and South Bend, Indiana Mayor Pete Buttigieg, all received invites to participate in the two-night event.